Sync. No one's syncing audio here.
I'm syncing audio. God. I'm recording my audio because it won't come across on the stream recording.
Oh.
Yeah.
Congratulations.
George, I'm recording my audio, George.
Jerry.
Why are you recording audio, Jerry?
Wait, Jerry.
Are we ready? Are we ready to play Spec Ops The Line?
Why yeah, I'm pretty sure we're in the right frame of mind.
Okay.
You know, Seinfeld state of mind.
It's okay. I'm playing Doom.
Get... Okay. So,
right.
To people watching the video version of this, hello there! Welcome to Let's Play Spec Ops The Line on FUBAR mode. I don't
it's
know
a shame
why you're
missing the telegraph version of this.
Thank you. I don't know why.
I will provide the sign language interpretation.
I don't know why you decided to watch this, but I thank you for joining me and my co-commentator friends. Introduce yourselves, co-commentator friends, on this stream.
I didn't sign up for this. I'm out.
Hi, I'm Poorly Written Novel. I'm doing a game that definitely isn't Spec Ops The Line currently.
He's playing Katamari. It's really good. Go watch it.
Hello, I'm Dinkins, and I'm here.
He's not a bad person, so he doesn't Let's Play.
No, really, I don't play.
I'm FB0, and I'm half paying attention to this.
Here.
That's
fine. That's it. I found my gimmick, guys. I'm gonna become an LP.
There you go.
The people watching are probably only half paying attention to it too, so I don't blame you.
As they should be.
As they should
Let's
be.
Let's Plays should be background noise and nothing more. That's right.
That's...
You out there planning on making a Let's Play. Don't do it unless you think you are good background noise.
That's right.
You should follow your own advice.
I think Novel's pretty good background noise. I don't really pay much attention to what he says anyways.
Nobody does! Not even I do!
You guys, death is waiting around every corner. Only a madman would attempt this. Well, as we have learned from the normal Let's Play, I went insane a little bit while I was recording Spec Ops. So...
Did you yell?
Yes.
Yell a lot?
I yelled a lot. I yelled so much, dude. So much that people started to complain about it. But those people...
Would you rather have a buffalo take a diarrhea dump on your ear or something?
Yes. Okay. I'd rather eat a rotten asshole skunk fuck. I don't know the rest of the lyrics.
Something. Those people can go fuck themselves.
Let's play Spec Ops The Line on FUBAR mode.
All right.
By the way... This segment is much louder than the rest of the game, and I don't know why. I don't... All of you talk. Talk so you can know if
I'm too busy putting coffee cake in my mouth.
Trust me.
I can't talk right now, that's rude.
We got a hot LZ, we're coming in fast. Oh no, you'll make
okay,
it, soldier.
You can stop talking now. I am going to turn it down.
This
because
is what you get.
Don't go dying on me.
Thank you.
You asked us to join you on this.
I did. So, I'm glad you guys are here. I'm actually going to turn this down even more because I can't turn Skype up.
So I imagine this is the very, very beginning of the game, right?
This is, yeah, that's correct. I had to start a new game.
All right.
Weird.
Because I thought you were playing... No.
You know what? I'm not even gonna shoot. Fuck it. I'm just gonna sit here and let these guys take pot shots at me.
Because I guess you don't really need to do it that way.
Probably gonna kill you in this segment on FUBAR mode.
No! To my surprise, I didn't know this until someone pointed it out in the thread. Mm. You don't have to fire a single shot in this segment.
screen just turns red. And you're
it does. It's
coated in jelly.
It goes into grayscale like you're about to die, but you don't. Like, they made it impossible to die here for some reason.
Cinematic.
Can this thing
just
go any
leak
faster?
Out of every single orifice and all his blood. He's like, oh yeah, I can make it. I'm good.
Yeah, he's fine. No, he's a shooter protagonist. He can survive anything. Except for shooting
except
himself.
Except when you actually play the game, then he starts to be like a little girl.
Right. Yeah.
You know, in regards to resilience against bullets.
Look at this pretty scenery, though.
Mm-hmm. It's pretty neat.
There is a lot of brown and gray.
Yeah, well, it's because they're in a sandstorm.
they have an excuse.
That's no excuse.
Well, it's because they're in a sandstorm and I'm dying right now.
If this were a Japanese game, the sandstorm would have been, you know, rainbow colored. So
I'm gonna put in Darude in the background. I should have done that in the actual Let's
There would have
play.
Been some Vocaloid in Arabic playing right now.
Oh, I should put in Vocaloid music.
Do you have any in Arabic?
Unfortunately, I don't have any Arabic Vocaloid. For the record, they speak Farsi in Dubai. Thank you very much.
There were a bunch of Iranian soldiers, I think, at the beginning, and they spoke Farsi. Yeah, but yeah, I think that's it. There's just like one part.
Uh-oh, you guys.
Oh, it's kind of getting slightly more tense now.
That's didn't fire a single shot.
And then Walker died.
That's
so.
That's
is this
right.
is the beginning to your pacifist run of Spec Ops the Line? Where you just punch
that's
people
right.
in the nuts repeatedly instead of shooting them?
That's exactly. I think that's the best, most pragmatic solution, to be honest.
Sounds good. Like a pretty good run.
You just throw water balloons at people instead of white phosphorus. Oops.
Spoilers. Well, that's how they get you. The water balloons are coated in white phosphorus. They're filled with white phosphorus.
Meanwhile, in a different game.
Unfortunately, I can't turn the volume back up in the cutscenes, so this is going to be kind of quiet, but it doesn't fucking matter. Because there's subtitles!
Alright, good.
Yeah!
Oh, poor John Conrad. The man's a fucking hero, except not at all, really. In fact, he's quite the opposite.
He probably is a horrible war criminal.
That never happens.
I have been told that my stream is a little laggy by someone watching, and what I will say is that if it is a little laggy, it's because I'm also recording on the game while I'm streaming, so it...
I think that's also
can...
that person, because I'm watching and it looks fine.
Oh. Also, Wiggy Marie is here, but Wiggy Marie can't hear me because because the stream's not loading for Wiggy Marie. This is bullshit, too. This right here, I, like, look at this beautiful skyline. And
yeah,
it's
that
like,
Zen
oh,
garden in that wonderful
yeah.
building.
You're never, ever going to see it look like this again for the rest of the game. So enjoy this view.
And it's all your fault.
it's also the fault of a giant, like, apocalyptic sandstorm.
Yeah, you caused that, too.
Everything is Walker's fault.
He farted Every once, and then, oh, man. Ate too many chili dogs that day. Sorry,
Dubai. Ted Haggard says, look at those clouds. Cannabis legalized in Dubai. That's right. That's what all the
smoke is. They
have
some pretty ass weed there.
It's low quality. They
it's
can't
whatever
get high
the opposite
quality
of dank
weed.
Is.
Dunk.
Stank.
Dry.
Donk.
It is a desert.
Donkin' weed. Status is chafed, sir. What about a banging donk
Lugo.
On
Technical art lead, yes, some guy who also worked on The Witcher, I think.
Poor sweet, innocent pants. Lugo.
Sir, he gonna up. Die.
Oh, he died. He's gonna die super fucking
Gentlemen,
hard.
Welcome to Dubai.
And oh shit! I just realized. Oh my god! I just realized that I forgot in the stream thread post for this. I forgot to say that we're gonna be spoiling the whole game. Oh no!
Oh, I thought everyone here has already seen the friggin' game.
Someone go quote my post in the stream thread and say there are spoilers because I forgot because I'm an asshole.
Oh, all right. I'm sorry. When Walker has to go destroy the Reapers and he faces the Crusaders and he has to choose to let Sergeant Garrus either live or die.
I'm gonna go for the red ending this time.
All right, good.
All right, remember this. No, you should go with the fuck you ending and shoot that fucking asshole.
I haven't seen your whole LP yet. Yay!
I haven't seen a single episode of it. Yay!
FP0, do you not know what happens in Spec Ops: The Line?
Whoever actually post in the stream thread, because I'm not seeing it on the Let's Play front page.
Okay, here we go.
I think I did. I think I posted it.
Did you accidentally post it in, like, some other random thread?
No, I've got the Let's Play.
He posted it in BYOB.
Did you actually post it?
Yeah,
or is it just
I'm
sitting
sure
in the reply box?
Oh, shit. I need to... Oh, fuck.
Maybe we should get Walker to interrogate you. Maybe then you'll talk.
Walker! Walker, we're having technical issues.
Fuck you.
Walker, give me a second. Fuck. I forgot to turn Flux off, so my screen was starting to get orange. Hey, we're back. We had technical issues that you didn't know about. The game looks very much less orange now, I'm sure, for you, the viewer, watching this in the future.
Alright, good, good.
Sad thing is, it does look much less orange.
Now they're...
Yeah.
Now they're
like orange.
Fucking polka dots everywhere. What the hell, man?
I drink orange juice every morning.
I don't need light. Oh, well, I hate orange juice.
I drink
juice,
every
dude.
Orange juice every night.
I'm a bad person, so I'm really not a fan of orange juice.
You should kill yourself.
The convenient car pileup where it allows a little trench for you to walk through. How nice.
Well, but look, there's no way, like, they had to make way for the people that got out of their cars and walked on foot.
I guess I wasn't thinking that far ahead. Sounds like the trench. Yeah, I should never have doubted Spec Ops the line. My bad.
As we learned from the thread, this game is flawless.
It is absolutely the pinnacle of video game design. Nothing will ever top it, ever.
That's right.
Except any other form of media.
It is seriously the Citizen Kane of video games.
I thought
Metroid
absolutely.
Prime was the Citizen of video games, according to IGN, because that was a good article that IGN.com.
Oh, you remember that article everyone read?
Yeah.
Are you
sure that was IGN and not just your own personal opinion?
No, it was IGN. They did write an article about that.
I'm pretty sure IGN gave this game a bad review.
I'm sure it did.
They probably did because they didn't understand that it is a commentary on the modern military
shooter
instead of an actual one.
That's the thing.
I hate introspection. 0 out of 10.
In an interview, one of the writers. I'm pretty sure it was the one everybody hates that they were talking about in the thread.
Selfish.
He said that when people played press release copies of this game, they didn't play far enough to get into, like, fighting the damn 33rd. So, all they saw was fighting the brown people, so they gave the game bad scores.
What the hell? I'm just killing Hadjis over and over again? I do that all the time. All right, next.
I do that all the time. Oh, man.
And so you do, says this game. So you do.
I want to know how the person that built this got all this shit out here, if there's insurgents everywhere.
Magical bullshit,
carefully.
And possibly also dead people.
By the way, these guys are playing dead, those gentlemen.
Well, let's wake them up.
Well, we're about to wake them up and then kill them, but don't
worry
about
that. You should have just skipped
first thing in the morning.
You should have just skipped the whole first step and just gone straight to the killing.
I tried to do that when I did a test recording, and they don't let you shoot until they give you, like, a crosshair. Like, whenever you don't have a crosshair, you can't shoot.
Okay.
Wow, what a shitty game.
Well, what if
weird,
I didn't
weird
want
how
to
that
be
works.
Told when I can shoot?
That's right.
Ever hear of this thing called railroading?
Well, here's the thing. Now that I have a crosshair, I don't have to let this conversation play out. No, fuck these guys.
These are the guys who's as far as he's being
Yeah.
Who the fuck are these guys?
I'm disappointed that the sand mechanic doesn't get used any more than like that.
There's one point later on in the game it does.
Yeah, that's when you get a magical dagger, and then you can rewind all the atrocious shit you've done.
No,
wait,
no.
No,
wrong
LP. No,
yeah, wrong LP.
You can't do that.
Get down. Crossing the streams, man.
I want a crossover of this game and Prince of Persia.
I do not.
Well, the Prince of Persia gets killed very early on, and then...
Exactly.
And then doesn't get killed because he's the Prince of Persia and he just rewinds everything.
Exactly. Hey, Conrad, how's it going? Look at him over there, judging.
Prince of Persia, cross, long live the queen.
cross Tekken.
Well, you get to pick at least two characters.
That's fine.
And Pharah. All right. Oh, maybe the Vizier, too. There you go.
Yeah, look at this high-detailed Conrad. Where did he even... Why is he here?
Because fuck you, that's why.
I was about to say, when did a younger Ron Paul get here in Dubai?
He's always been there.
Remember? I think that's where he had his medical practice there.
We have always been at war with Dubai. Billboard,
cross the way. No. But have we been at war with ourselves?
Probably.
Yes.
Billboard, across the way.
Because in fact, we are also Dubai.
Ted Haggard says, sent by Conrad. That's right. A Conrad cologne that smells like white phosphorus.
And napalm.
That's right.
I mean, there's no better way to wake up in the morning.
That's right.
It also smells like disappointment.
Oh.
I know, you're
a hint of Nolan North, which is very slightly subtly different from disappointment.
Right, yeah.
But not by much.
You were there in Hanoi, weren't you, FB?
I was.
Hell.
I was disappointed.
Well, Vietnam kind of sucks.
The something that you might have noticed here is that
Vietnam.
This is not Vietnam.
Okay.
This is also fairly easy. Well, don't worry. The game is about to stop fucking around. Don't worry about it.
I thought we were rescuing people.
But can you prove these things that you're saying?
Oh yeah, I can.
Just stick tight. That poorly written. Here we go.
I have played this chapter and the one after it in FUBAR mode as a test recording for recording a stream. And boy, you'll see.
We're under attack, and by that we mean there was an explosion over there. I think they were targeting us.
They might have just been setting off explosions.
And they might have just been celebrating the 4th of July here, I think.
That's right. They do love the 4th of July.
Yes, I am Sheikh Hassan, and I love Independence Day. Woo!
I died.
The movie, too.
Congratulations, everybody go take a drink.
I was gonna do that. I was gonna
Whopper,
do it so that
down.
I take a
oh, wait,
drink
you're
every
dead.
Time
Shit.
I die.
You know what? Fuck it. I'll do it.
You're going to be dead. You're gonna be dead.
I'm going to mute my microphone and go grab some booze.
Alright, sure.
Me too.
Nope.
Oh, fuck. Can you carry this video without me?
Nope.
Alright, nah, you're cool.
I was gonna do it, but after recording Revelations 2 with the nightmare mode thing where, like, I ended up just being a sad, miserable, drunk person, I couldn't do it.
Nope. He's shielded! We can't hit him! That's good commentary.
So,
are they all gone? They are all gone. It's just you and me. I'm not watching the game, because I'm playing my own shooter.
Well, don't
worry
about it. I'm
the best person to be here.
I'm back.
I'm here
the only
against
thing I could
my
find
will.
That probably isn't what? Going to kill me was a single bottle of Reds. So
Walker doesn't like to discuss what happened in Kabul. 108 sips. Jesus Christ, Ted Haggard. You're living up to your name of being a very haggard person.
So was there only one death in the entire time I was gone?
Yes, there was only one death.
Okay, good. I can set this aside for now.
And it was bullshit. I'm just gonna say that. I'm gonna say that whether it actually was bullshit or not.
Alright, appropriately, I grabbed a Samuel Adams beer, so.
America!
Yeah! You gotta flank him! Alright, so. You gotta flank him, check the corners, stay frosty, yada yada yada.
That's right. Gotta keep him away from that turret. Otherwise, bad things will happen.
Oh no, if only we hadn't set up so easily penetrable defenses.
See, that's
we've
the thing
been here
about this
all day, and we've been here forever.
That's the thing about this tutorial segment, is that all of the cover is set up so that you have the cover, and the people that are here don't. Like, what?
The people who lived here and probably have fought here before, you know, or somewhere else, maybe, you know.
Gotta let the player have the false sense that they are really the winner here.
That's right. Ted Haggard is smoking a bowl for this Spec Ops The Line stream, so... Mm. He is in for some fun.
Wow, war kind of like sucks, man.
Yeah,
I don't know, man. I'm pretty down for war.
Yeah, man. War is like bad.
It's good for something, I imagine.
Oh, by the way, I forgot to point this out.
What?
The emblem on Lugo's cap says life's a beach.
Nah.
You never get a good look at it, but that's what it says.
It's kind of funny.
I want to go party with Lugo. He seems like a fun dude.
He does, doesn't he? Lugo seems like a genuinely cool guy.
He seems like he'll survive.
Yeah.
Aww.
Well, I mean, I don't know. I've never played this game. I doubt. I mean, I'm sure he's gonna stay with you to the very end because he's your best friend.
Oh man. I just love how. Oh, I just love how just plain that was. Like, oh, he'll survive. Sure.
Yeah.
He'll live. He's not at all fucking dead.
I can't aim fast enough. I can't aim far enough to get that guy.
Geriatric soldier over here. Wow.
Maybe you should order your friends to go shoot him instead, because you're a horrible person.
Good idea.
Nah, your friends are
all dead. Yeah! Fuck yeah, Lugo!
Nah, your friends are all dead.
Not yet. They're about to be, though.
My grandpa's my friend.
Ow! That man shot me in the face with a shotgun.
That man shot
because
you.
Because you tried, you shot him, and then you kind of stopped shooting for whatever reason.
Because I thought he was dead!
Never stop shooting.
You shot him in the shoulder.
I shot him in the head.
No, I think it was the shoulder, dude.
When you shoot people in the head, they usually die.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I don't know, man. You're making some assumptions about people.
That's true.
Well, those t-shirts and those turbans they're wearing are definitely helping him give him some cover.
I mean, yeah. I'd be pretty offended if you just assumed that I was going to die because you shot me.
Hey, over here! Whoops, I shot an American soldier already. They're not...
Oh, friendly fire!
They're not even the bad guys yet.
Did you get penalized in any way for that?
No, absolutely not.
You actually get a gold star for it.
Oh!
It's called initiative.
You pin it on your refrigerator. It's a refrigerator magnet. Oh, fucking hell!
Also pin the blame on the other guy.
Pin the blame on the donkey.
The inside of this plane...
In the blame on the Democrat.
Hardest part of
that.
Like,
that was my though. Yep, that was what I was saying.
I'm repeating.
And for those of you who don't know, keep your head on a swivel.
I said I was going to be providing sign language interpretation.
Well, by speaking,
he's not telling you is that said sign language interpretation is actually just him signing the lyrics to.
It's just him just showing
I don't know. I had somewhere I was going with this, and now I've lost it.
You've lost it. You should just start speaking Spanish. Start doing your commentary in Spanish. Oh no! Lugo, you were standing
entonces,
in the open, you dumbass.
Para un terrorista. Ay, no! Se murió!
Dante! El exterminador de demonios!
Oh, estoy muerto. Ay! And... And scene.
Muriendo.
Ay, ay, ay.
See, the best thing about Walker's magical, like, squad tactics powers is that you can, like, sweep areas to try and find out if anybody else is alive.
Better red than dead.
Video game. Oh! Whoa! Oh,
whoa, Adam, whoa, whoa, whoa.
Jesus Christ, Adam.
Surprise.
Surprise.
Shoot you in the face. I'm not paying attention. I'm playing a better game.
No, he hasn't done that yet.
Shit.
Uh-oh.
Situation.
Hostage situation. Let's kill the brown people.
Stay back, I'll kill him in Farsi.
Hooray, we saved the Americans. Just War kidding.
You're going to have to talk fast, anyway.
We're here to help. Just stay with me, all right? We're here to help, Walker says. Little does he know. Little does
he
know.
Technically, he's helping.
He's
baby's,
helping.
It's a baby's first irony, right?
Right.
All right, good. What about combat? Just because he doesn't understand that there's a difference between helping the bad guys and helping the good guys doesn't mean he's not helping. We'll go mark the
bodies on tech. Technically, it's help. Adams, check outside
for tracks. Man, I fucking love that line. What about Conrad? Is he alive? I'm dead now. He's like, no!
Script writing. Whoa. Hey, you guys dead? Yeah, we think so. Good.
Here's the thing, right? The thing, too, right, is if that guy had just said yes before he died, this whole game would not have happened. Walker would have been like, oh, Conrad's dead. Well, we should probably just go home.
All right.
You're assuming that Walker still wouldn't have gone crazy.
He wouldn't have!
Do they actually have any, like, transportation now? Or are they, like, isolated now? Or
all right,
they could probably call for something, right?
That's the thing. That's their whole mission.
Too much
is to recon
sand.
Oh, right, that's
leave.
Right, to get communications up.
Yeah, and then leave, alive. But they didn't. Right, they're dumbasses.
Mission creep, huh?
Too much sand in their boots.
In their nether regions, as right. Lugo so helpfully said. In the area designated as his pants.
Did he point at it as well?
Apocalypse stick.
Yeah, apocalypse. Lugo. Guys.
Lugo, this is not the time to be making jokes.
It's always the time for jokes.
I'm gonna say, Ted Haggard, that I do feel like a hero.
We're saving the day.
I mean, we killed all those brown people. That's gotta count for something.
Aw, look at that stealth. How long do you guys think this stealth segment is going to go on for?
At least a couple nanoseconds.
Yeah, that's right. Actually, it's over.
Alright, good.
Look, this guy somehow heard us kill those dudes with our silenced guns. What?
I mean, not to be evil Tim here, but silenced guns are actually really loud in real life.
Alright, go fuck yourself, evil Tim, because...
Turns out I was a fucking sleeper agent all along!
It's a video game.
You're a video game.
Wow.
It's true, I am.
Oh, a grenade, let me catch it.
With my face.
Would you like to play catch, oh. Mannequin?
Ow, my foot. My foot just exploded into blood, but whoops!
It's alright. You just kicked the bolts out of the way.
I hit the wrong button.
Bolt.
Then you just got taken from the gene pool. Nice.
That's right. Ted Haggard is right. This is a C. Jacobs simulator. Welcome. It's like Tamagotchi, but with C. Jacobs.
My vacation in Dubai, I shot a lot of people and yelled a lot. Love C. Jacobs. Sergeant.
Sergeant C. Jacobs, that's right.
Yeah.
Oh, Captain, my Captain.
I don't understand why they allow you to do stealth if, like, it's immediately over.
Because gameplay.
But it's not!
Gameplay! Shut up and stop asking questions!
But it's not gameplay. It's the opposite of that, as a matter of fact.
Because it's a parody of forced stealth sections.
You could say that, but, like, they can't use that excuse for everything. No!
We're actually satirizing really shitty controls and making you miserable. Joke's on you, bitch.
I love the way this is phrased. They can be destroyed to bury your enemies under a mountain of sand.
Glass them.
By the way, I hope you're drinking every time I die.
Did you die again?
Yeah, I did.
Good, you should tell me whenever you die.
Oh, that's right, because you're not actually watching, because you're a jerk.
How many times have you died so far?
Like, 300.
Okay.
It's true, Wiki Marie is right. We are going to see every loading screen.
Oh yeah, that's
game.
Right, the loading screens, like, as you go on, they get more and more interesting, don't they?
Yeah, they get fucked up. Yeah. They're already fucked up. Like, there was one that said Walker doesn't like to talk about what happened in Kabul, like, right at
what?
The start.
I didn't see that one.
It's like, that is not a relevant gameplay tip.
I don't know, that seems pretty relevant to what's going on right now.
He doesn't like to talk about it, though, so, like, what's the point in mentioning it?
Because it might lets you know that Walker is a deep and complex character who doesn't like to talk about his shady his shit past.
He ordered the lamb kebab instead of chicken. No! At one restaurant.
Oh, Lugo!
He got food poisoning. That's how he got his purple heart.
Jesus!
A shameful Walker.
So, by the way, a video game mechanic that's worth mentioning. There is friendly fire in this game, but not on normal difficulty. Yeah. On normal difficulty, you can shoot Adams and Lugo all goddamn day. They will never go down. But if you shoot them more than, like, a few times, they will go down on FUBAR, so that's gonna be fun.
Line fire.
So maybe
that's right.
Here we go. That guy was just trying to tie his shoes, you asshole.
He deserves death for that, to be honest. Why isn't he wearing sandals?
He was tying his shoes in a pretty Islamic way, I have to say. Oh, God. He could have had a bomb in his shoelace.
I love Ted Haggard's, like, I don't know where this came from, but he now has this idea of Walker as some kind of, like, high school, like, anime teenage girl.
Well, I mean, the entire point of the game is that Walker is trying to get Conrad Senpai to notice him.
It's true, it's true.
It really is true. What a nerd.
What? What a nerd. Yeah,
what a nerd, right? Anyway, let me talk more about Persona 4.
Excuse me, Persona 4 is a good game, and I'll have you know.
Persona 4 is great if you like fucking garbage and have bad standards.
Wow. Let's not say things we can't take back.
Too late.
I think saying that in a game's thread will cause enough for a permaban, I believe.
I love shitting on Persona. Persona is okay, but it doesn't deserve the idol worship it has.
Persona 4 is a good game that you should never play more than once.
You're like a high school student, but you also like can summon demons and shit, and you solve murder mysteries? Or am I mixing that up? That really is it.
You are presenting it in a very straightforward way that the game itself does not.
Well, that sounds pretty stupid, to be honest.
You're presenting it in a way that the game doesn't present it. You should stay true to the source material.
I'm trying to get at, but sure.
You should. Oh, I died again.
Sorry.
Look at him slumped over that cover. Material.
Doki Doki Desu Desu Persona.
Any of that was true.
What I'm going to start drinking when I run out of this apple ale.
You should stay true to the source material of Persona 4. Stay true to the source material of Persona 4 and be like 70 hours too long to tell a really short story with gameplay that exists only to pad out the story.
Yeah, why not?
That sounds like a great time to me. Anyway, so,
slippery bastard.
Back
Let
to
him
this
get away.
Game. Oh, yeah, there we go. Get him. What? You must have killed him.
No, he survived. He was trying to help his wounded buddy, and I killed him.
Asshole.
I'm a good person.
Good person. He was bleeding very threateningly.
It's true.
He bled all over me, the inconsiderate asshole.
Well, I couldn't let him help his buddy up, because then his buddy would have tried to shoot me, too.
I don't know if he would have recovered that fast, but...
Listen,
why don't you maintain your illusions, man?
Turn that around. Oh, alright.
Something, the horrors of war.
I want Walker to... Someone buy Walker a Something Awful account. Ask me about being a genocidal maniac.
Next post he makes, I think Persona 3 is much better than 4. I pick Haruka as my Desu waifu.
I don't even think that's a character.
Oh, I'm sorry.
It is not.
It's just Goku instead.
Oh, okay, good.
Goku is what you name your main character.
Walker would be a Fyad idiot king.
Yeah, he'd be Fyad. He'd just be the least like Fyad IK ever. Wow, you're worse than fucking Doc Evil. You did that Smash Mouth challenge.
Nobody is worse than Doc Evil. Nobody.
There are quite a few runner-ups, that's for sure.
I don't know, is A-Trek worse than Doc Evil?
He's worse than most human beings.
Yeah,
so.
I don't think he was ever in IK for Fyad.
Yeah, I don't think that was ever really in doubt. So, I have to be really careful here because that guy is a rocket launcher, so I have to shoot his rockets out of the air. So he can't- oh shit!
Oh, you can do that? That's kind of
good. He has failed at that.
Did he die?
Nope. Ah, yeah, motherfucker!
Slow motion running.
Oh, this is not good.
If Walker were a D&D mod, he'd be like, oh, the Russians are such fags, I can take them anytime. Go Ukraine! That's just me, though.
Do you think Walker would vote for Donald Trump?
I think Walker is Donald Trump.
I think Walker would vote for, Wisconsin dude whose last name is Walker.
Scott Walker?
Yes. I wanted to call him Paul Walker, but I knew that wasn't right.
That's not right.
What are you talking about? Of course that's correct.
No, you're thinking of George Walker Bush. Oh, wait, I finally
you're
get it now.
You're thinking of George Costanza.
Always,
go ahead.
That's beside the point.
It's an election about nothing.
Do your George Costanza impression. Lugo, get in cover, you dumbass!
That was a terrible impression.
That's not... What, you think I was fucking talking to myself?
Yes.
I don't.
See, Jacobs, do your impression.
Do your impression of yourself.
Do your impression of George Costanza. This lady is not for turning. No, that's not George Costanza.
See, Jacobs, do your impression of yourself. Haha, I'm a suicidal idiot who likes to be manic depressive and make videos for video games for the internet. Haha, my life is meaningless. Haha, I live a very dreary existence wherein I only wake up, record video games, go to college, and then go to sleep. But I'm not going to college for anything I really enjoy.
You're not even drinking, are you?
This LP brought to you by the Hallmark Channel.
I need alcohol. I'll be right back.
Well, that's done.
Well, pressure got
to him.
I think
we scared him off.
Pressure got to him.
It's on you, Scrubs, to carry this shit at this point.
Nope.
I respectfully decline that order, sir.
I'm too busy being Samus in Doom. Which is actually pretty fun.
The club that's made for you and me.
Oh.
MICKEYMOUSE.
Oh, I'm back.
Hey there, hi there.
Oh, okay, good.
Well.
Did you entertain yourselves while I was
Yeah,
gone?
I was thinking of the ending to Full Metal Jacket, so.
something, snail on a razor's edge. I do need a hug, Wiggy Murray. I need a hug from a nice cold beer.
Oh, you actually have fucking beer? I had to settle for apple cider.
I'm sorry that you had to do that.
What cider?
I could go break out the schnapps, but that's not a good idea.
What cider did you get?
Reds.
Yeah, what kind of cocktail would be best for, you know, pairing with this game?
A shrimp cocktail with tomato juice.
So a Bloody Mary.
That's right, yeah. This is a very bloody game.
Or maybe Sex on the Beach.
When is this ambush gonna
happen?
Maybe
a fuzzy navel, or a cosmopolitan.
A fuzzy navel gazing.
That's pretty much what this game is.
Yeah, I know, right? Yeah, da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da.
Oh, I can't see shit, man.
Well, he was probably an enemy.
A Willy Keats, that's right. That's what the drink for this game would be called.
That's a good one.
What kinds of alcohol? Oh! What kinds of alcohol would be in a Willy Pete?
He said tequila and ghost pepper sauce.
I mean, you could always just make yourself a Jersey Turnpike.
It's just filled with, like, yeah.
It's just gasoline.
And no, the proper way to make it is you take all the drippings from the bar at the end of the night.
Oh, right, yeah.
Blasts.
Wow.
Adam!
At home, you just take whatever remaining dregs of booze you have in the house and pour them all into your glass.
When Adams, I died. I don't know where I got shot from, but I'm
But
dead
you're
now.
Dead.
I think. Well, and then a gun flew out of you.
When Adams says enemies down, it makes it sound like he's saying anime's down, and it's like, Adams, come on, man.
You know Adams would totally be into
that's a classic case of
protection. Black people fucking, he loves Naruto. All of my black friends are into Naruto, and I don't understand why, because it's garbage. Fuck Naruto.
Wow.
Anime blood.
When I was growing up, in elementary school, I had a black friend named, he was really cool, he's a cool guy, we drew comic books together. And I don't know where he is now, he's probably, like...
Dead.
But I disowned him ever after
dead?
We made it to,
no,
like, Naruto.
He's not dead.
He's probably, in fact, the lead of Bizmanga US.
Those guys are standing on air!
Yes, they are.
Anyway. Oh, look at him! Look at him stand on that air! He's not even shooting, he's just standing there.
See, in the hardest difficulty, the enemy activates cheat. So.
Ah, shit!
Oh, both your friends are knocked down, alright.
Yeah. There was no way I was surviving that one.
So anyway, about your friend?
Anyway. He fucking loved Dragon Ball Z and Naruto, and I...
Excuse me, but everybody loves Dragon Ball Z.
Is your friend that guy who wanted to get, super swole because he saw Goku do it?
Yes, he legitimately is that guy. He saw Goku go Super Saiyan, and he was like, I want to do that. So, like, all throughout junior high and the parts of high school where I knew him... He got, like, crazy jacked because of Goku.
I mean, Yeah, your
friend is a pretty noble goal.
Your friend is a your friend sounds awesome, man.
Yeah, he's a badass, but he based it on crap. He based it on Naruto and Dragon Ball Z.
Well, I mean,
the bottom of the barrel of anime. Fish
in a barrel. I mean, can you bench press 350 like him?
No, but can he fire a spirit bomb?
Well,
I don't know, man.
With
they
enough
say
training,
if you turn 30 and you've never had sex, you turn into a wizard.
Only a few more to go, huh? Poorly written.
Sounds like he's crying.
Why you
just a
lot.
Like that?
Oh, that's funny.
I'm dead inside.
Yo, I won't start crying until I get a lot of alcohol in me. I only brought one beer back to my computer. Oh,
die again. I need to constantly be kept updated on your status. RE dying.
Okay, I've died like three times.
Oh,
he's
just died again, so.
Like what, Wiggy Marie? Like what? The peacocks? I like the peacocks. Tango spot. We'll fire on your command. Also, the fact that there's pianos everywhere in this room.
Well, they're all tuned differently, you see.
That's true. They can perform a piano harmony. It's this fucking glare. That's what the problem is.
Yeah, it's pretty annoying.
I'm about to turn off post-processing just so the glare can get out of my fucking way.
Yeah, that's satirizing how in shooter games there's a light. I don't fucking know.
This corner is the only piece of non-destructible cover in the room, so I have to like.
And then yeah, they throw grenades at you, and you have to run away.
Yeah, exactly. Oh.
Why that corner specifically?
Well, because it's change difficulty. No thanks.
Damn.
I ain't no bitch.
Too bad that's not what the option says.
It's because...
Yeah, yes, or I ain't no bitch. Mm.
It's because these pillars are made of concrete, and the things here are made of, like, glass.
I ain't no bitch, Hannibal.
There we go.
Oh, I'm gonna take cover over here.
Yeah.
I'm gonna take cover.
Where the... There we go.
And then, like, they shoot down the chandelier.
See, one of them just, like, grabbing on the chandelier, swinging around, throwing grenades at you.
These bottles are in my way.
Desperate times called death measure.
Came in like a wrecking ball.
Oh.
Drop you like a hurricane.
I will end all of you.
I love this. Oh no.
Oh dear. Ah, the sand.
I don't know how I survived that.
Magical bullshit.
It's all for nothing. Oh, that guy just killed his friend with a grenade. Lugo, get out of my way!
No can do, sir.
Lugo's just trying to help. Maybe you should appreciate his efforts instead of yelling at him.
I died because of Lugo there. Walker doesn't like to discuss what happened in Kabul, you guys. He really doesn't.
Yep.
I really am drinking every single time you say you died, by the way.
I died.
Yeah, I know.
I might need another beer. Nah, I'll be good.
I think I'm going to need more booze.
I'm just going to keep recreationally drinking them at a normal human pace as I play.
Good.
What a fool.
Ha! Nape.
Please. Okay. Lugo is being very helpful here. He is pointing out where the hostiles are, and I appreciate that.
Look, they're over there, sir.
Yeah, right.
There, sir, points it, Walker.
He's like,
The enemy is over there.
Lugo.
Directly.
The enemy is over there, and he is
us. Whoa! Physics!
Hey! Got a little captain in you?
Walker, jump
yes.
For joy.
Actually, I could. I do have a bottle of captain. Too bad I don't have any Coke to go with it.
You're going to die if you drink that. I have a grenade launcher! I forgot about that!
Oh. Well, that'll help.
I forgot that I ditched my Uzi for a scar. Forgot about that.
Good job.
Yeah. I mean, you weren't even using that Uzi, so. At least not that I could see.
I wasn't even done being an idiot.
Shit. Whoa! No! The grenade hit the bottle in front of me!
Oh, wow.
I looked over right in time.
Opa!
Same. I'm like halfway through this thing. I should probably not be taking as big sips as I have.
Yeah.
What a dumb fucking way to die. The grenades are hitting the bottles, but my bullets aren't. What's this fucking arc? Oh, this game hates me. It really does.
I
died again.
Whee!
So this is going to be the next 12 hours of my life, huh?
I will be here the entire time. Eventually, I will stop drinking, though, because no.
I'll find support.
There is no other cover in the room, but I could try going over where they dropped down from.
Yeah, you could try, yeah, maybe running around.
There's no cover over here.
You try being better at the game.
Whoa, shots fired. Pew, pew,
pew. Oh, shit.
Here goes.
Yeah, you go, Adams and Lugo.
But they had no idea you were going to be back there. Maybe this actually works better than
Yeah, I think this actually might be a strategic, like, decision. Oh, look at that guy's just standing on air again.
Yeah, he's... Yep.
I just didn't even... What? What just shot me?
What the hell? Yeah, look, what?
I don't...
I guess the game was trying to correct your clever tactic.
He's the game's like, no, fucker. Play it the way we
no,
want
wait, man.
To. I'm trying that again. That actually worked out really well.
That was actually, yeah. Because, I mean, they just dropped in, and they were like, oh, wait.
Yeah. Until it didn't work out, it worked out really well.
That's
also,
usually how these things go.
It's like I'm playing in first-person mode.
Yeah, it is.
Game worked out great till I couldn't. Until it didn't work great anymore.
Until I just randomly got shot by nothing. Oh, what? What?
Did it happen again? Yep.
That gentleman wasn't even facing me. Yeah. His arms went inside his body.
How the Americans say it? 360 no scope?
So we're trapped. Damn it. Fish in a barrel. Oh, shit. I'm not... Yeah, the game is telling me to dropkick my enemies.
Good idea.
Yes, that will help. Thank you.
Maybe you should go and drop some white phosphorus on them.
Not till later.
Not yet.
Foss kicked your enemies.
It's like that part at the end of Batman Arkham Asylum where he puts like the explosive gel on his hand. Like that.
What haven't I tried against the Joker yet?
A gun.
I don't know what the fuck that voice was.
It wasn't Batman.
Batman doesn't kill.
Something about, they could have been shitty Duke Nukem.
It's actually Alfred's daughter who chain smokes like a demon.
Did you die again while I wasn't looking?
Alfred is the best character. Yeah, I did.
God fucking damn it. You know what? I should probably just chug this thing now. It'll be safer overall.
What, drinking all the booze all at once? I don't know.
That seems like a good idea.
I mean, it's tasty booze anyway.
It's just real
Oh.
Don't fall unconscious, man.
Oh no.
We're depending on you, PW.
Really?
We need
really
you.
Really depending on me.
We need you.
No, he means depends, like as in the adult diapers.
Hey, why don't you guys actually do something? I'm doing all the work here.
Such bullshit!
Maybe you should get good.
I'm trying so hard.
Man, these guys trying to defend their country, don't fucking quit. Whoa.
You want some commentary? There's your commentary.
Yeah, exactly, right?
He's not okay, guys.
I'm pretty sure he's dead.
Dude, you are like the master of one-liners.
Yeah, you hang out with Dickens enough and you kind of just realize the horrible shit he says. You know?
It's actually funny.
Really, Tango on the skylight. He's got a perfect angle on my head.
Here, you want another?
Him.
Want some more commentary, Ted Haggard? He's not in the IDF, but he definitely fights for them. There you go. I'll be here all week.
Wow, dude. Jesus Christ. War is hell.
Are we almost done with the segment? Oh.
Wait, did I die? What? Wait.
Huh?
There were no shots.
You just keeled over. The guy shot the balcony like railing you were at, and then I guess a piece of concrete must have chipped from it and entered your brain and killed you.
It's just like a single tiny piece of granite like broke off and it just like plunked Walker in the head.
Yeah.
In the perfect spot so they can have an aneurysm and die.
Look, concussions are a serious thing.
Evidently.
Why the hell is he wearing a fucking helmet? I mean, I know.
Why isn't he?
I know it's a video game.
I know
it's a fucking video game, but still, like, what? I think even the guys you're fighting, like, are wearing some sort of head protection.
Yeah, well, they're pussies and he's not.
I've learned what mistake I'm making. These guys that are on top of the pillars, mm-hmm. I'm telling Adams and Lugo to shoot them. But they're an AI, so their programming says that they'll get to it when they get to it, and not when I'm being fucking killed by the guy.
It's not urgent.
So I have to take those guys out myself.
Something get to eventually.
Snail on a razor's edge.
Something.
Oh wow, he just cold cocked you, man.
Why didn't he shoot
me?
What an idiot.
Cold cocked you. No.
That is an actual term.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, he
met
me in a dark alleyway.
What do you think the word cockfighting means, FP? It's not what you think. By the way.
I've been misled.
Okay. When a man loves a man very much, but they have like a kind of like rivalry going on, like in an anime.
Swords.
Yeah, exactly.
It's only gay if the dicks touch.
And they do. They touch very much.
Only gay if any sort of genitalia or orifice touches.
It's only gay if I touch you. If I keep my hands to myself, it's not gay. Mm. Oh, that guy was running backwards. What a badass.
Yeah, he was moonwalking there.
That's Lugo is right. These guys just don't fucking quit.
Yeah.
They all deserve to die because they have the determination.
Wee.
Lugo, you're on the left side.
Yeah, I mean, he says they don't fucking quit, and then, like, what?
Damn it!
What are your allies even doing?
Dying?
Are they? They're still. Oh, man.
They are defending themselves, okay?
Oh, right,
from the brown people.
Sure, that's what we'll call it. Fish
in a barrel. Yes. I got visual on the enemy. Borders. Hey, this fight is really hard, by the way.
You're actually just supposed
How
to play the
How many times have you died? Should I just start chugging?
Don't. Please. It's better for your health if you don't.
You're just supposed to play...
He's the one that suggested he do it. He doesn't care about his health.
I don't give a shit. I don't have work till Monday.
I mean, you could potentially just chug if you want.
You're actually just supposed to play Tie a Yellow Ribbon Around the Old Oak Tree on that piano there. And then everyone just starts singing along and then you go to the next level.
You play Moonlight Sonata and everybody's touched, so like you can't.
Wow, I had no idea. What are we doing with our lives?
Captain, I never knew you were so talented. I am, yes. I'm using this game to show my own descent into insanity, and not to show you guys how bad I am at video games. I'm not going to speed any of this up, by the way, for people who are watching the video version of this. Welcome to the next 12 hours of your lives.
Well, they say insanity, the definition of insanity is doing the same thing over and over again and expecting different results.
That's right.
That's why I'm trying different tactics.
Yeah, you were trying different
you
tactics.
Say.
What about trying different Tic Tacs?
I tried that. I much prefer the orange flavored ones. The
anybody who doesn't think the orange ones are the best ones can go fuck themselves.
The white nope. ones taste
I know
like
what I'm
toothpaste.
Doing.
You're gonna go
there you
go.
Let me amend that statement then. Should go fuck themselves with a rusty spoon.
Gonna have to work
on
that
some steel
one a
wool
bit.
Wrapped around it.
I am about 5 seconds from turning off post processing. Just so I don't
I
have to look at this player.
I thought you were about to say post-commentary.
I am
2 seconds away from turning off the call.
No way, dude. I'm willing to keep trying this until I literally go insane from it.
Do you have any grenades?
I have several. I have a couple, yes.
Maybe you should try using some.
Walker can't throw far enough to get up on the fucking pillar.
Oh, well, when the guys are, like, running down towards you.
Lugo, get out of my way!
Not our fault that Walker skipped arm day.
He did. He yeah. really did.
And survival training. And marksmanship.
And ethics in wartime. War nations.
Yeah.
Yeah, he... Oh! No! I was so close!
Oh, fuck.
Right, that's the thing. Like, it loses its meaning very quickly. Like, oh, I was so close. Like, I was so close, like, 10 times now. I love this game. This is a great game.
Use the champagne bottles. Make Molotov cocktails. I don't know. Fuck.
Use them to distract my enemies so that I can sneak up behind them and stealth kill them.
Yes, yeah, just start.
Why is that guy running for me?
Start, like, juggling with them and impress your foes, and then have your friends just, like, snipe.
They all
head.
Have, they all have, like, an emotional moment.
Yeah, it's like, wow, I wish
everybody
I could.
Everybody starts singing Kumbaya. Real touch.
And the sand comes in and suffocates everybody.
I died because of Lugo again.
I wish I was as good as Walker.
Yeah, there you go. Wiggy Marie has a better idea so you don't kill yourself. Take a shot every time the game asks me to change the difficulty.
Yeah, that's good.
I'm already most of the way through this bottle anyway, because it's Jesus really Christ, good, dude. And I just started drinking it because it tasted good.
Lugoned.
We are barely an hour in. For comparison as to where I would be right now if I were just playing this on normal, I would already be... Probably like, oh fuck! I would already
Canada.
Be. Yes. Yeah. I would already be fighting the damn 33rd right now. I would probably be like just after the part with the hotel, where they're like walking like around like the gorge, and then they have to go in. That's where I would probably be right now. That's like 3 or 4 gunfights away from here, plus one big set piece.
I'm sure the set piece will find a way to kill you.
Oh, it will. No, it will, definitely. That dude is a crack fucking shot.
Yeah, wow, holy crap.
Did he die again?
Yeah.
He's been his whole life for this moment, and he's not gonna miss. So we're
trapped. Do the peacocks have demon eyes? Tango
spotted. All right.
I guess they do. They do, yeah.
Others. Yeah.
They look very angry.
Yeah.
The peacocks are upset that we have invaded their home like this.
Why can't you get past this section? Why?
That's the thing. I was going to break up the FUBAR videos by chapter, but instead I think I'm just going to break
that
up by gunfight.
But no, I'm not.
Break it up by hour.
Part 16.
Welcome to hour 3 of the FUBAR stream. We are still in the same fucking gunfight.
Damn it!
Everybody else has gone to sleep.
And I'm all alone. Everybody has left me.
Oh, did you see that? One of those guys was actually going to jump on the grenade that you threw. Wow, that's actually kind of cool.
What a nice guy.
I guess that way he just protects those other guys from being killed.
That's right.
Wow, that's...
You know, because he's a good squad mate, unlike, you know, anybody in the main group of cat characters.
The main group of cats?
Yes.
The cool cats?
Cool Cats Club. I am sorry, I'm currently distracted by a much better game.
No, brown people!
What?
Somebody Rude. Cut that out of the audio and just post that in every thread he ever posted from now on.
No, brown people!
Oh god, brown people!
Gonna go into D&D no. and just post audios of it.
No, they would love it there. They hate brown people.
Well, you'd
Depends
become
on
new
which
D&D superstar.
In D&D.
I would become a mod of D&D.
I'm sorry for your loss.
Oh, no. Just get a new avatar. The...
This no guy! Why is this guy the final boss? Fuck you! Ah!
Friend, you should perhaps calm down and think
carefully. Oh god, whoa!
You know what? You're right. I think I'm getting caught up in the moment already, and it hasn't even been that long.